But the good news is that the BP has contained the oil leak. That is good news, finally. Finally. The bad news is that no one has figured out how to contain Mel Gibson.